If you think this looks terrifying, well, it's just a trial run, as high-altitude climber and wingsuit explorer Joby Ogwin prepares for his Mount Everest jump over California. The Louisiana-born daredevil is the world record holder for the fastest Everest climb at 9.5 hours. And for his televised jump in May, he plans to climb to the summit in 5 days and get back down in less than 10 minutes.
Yeah, this is a very, very big, very sophisticated, big project with a million different moving parts. It's like a shuttle mission in a lot of ways. There's so many things that need to go right and so many things that could go wrong. So in that way, it's a real adventure and one that we'll ride out to the very end.
And if all goes to plan, Ogwin will be the first man to fly a wingsuit next to the 29,000-foot mountain.